know, we kind of dug ourselves in the hole early in the game, and you know, we fought back, proud of our guys. You know, it's a tough loss. You know, to win a state championship, you gotta have the ball bounce away some, and it didn't tonight. You know, of course, you gotta be healthy if you weren't tonight. But just, you know, proud of our guys. Did a great job to get here, especially Luke Doty getting out early in the playoffs. It was an amazing job by our seniors and our coaches. And I love the senior group, they're a great group, and they're gonna be successful in life. And tough loss. It's tough because emotionally right now, you're disappointed. You know, I know our seniors are for sure, and the whole football team and the coaching staff, but just super proud of just continuing the battle and grind and not a full strength, but you know, it is what it is. That's what makes football great. You know, football's a great sport, you're gonna have injuries, and our kids continue to battle through that, and just proud of them doing that, and our coaching staff as well. Great group of seniors, great leadership, it was kind of a weird playoff run. You know, we kind of went down early every game at the beginning of the year, and in the beginning of the playoffs, and I think every game we played in the playoffs, we started down a little bit. But, you know, like I said, that's football. It's football, great. It's a great sport, great team sport, and just proud of our guys for about. Well, you know, Luke Doty is a special young man. He's a good one.